It's a boots-on-the-ground effort to reach the local Hispanic community about the COVID-19 vaccine. This is a population deeply impacted by the disease. But why the roadblocks? 10 on your side's Aesia Toliver explains.